I want to feel sorry for that guy in a bit.
Where is the lab?
Alright, I think you passed it.
Was there right here?
No, don't hit the chandelier. Go back to the bit where you got the bone. I think it might be there.
All I know is this is... wait.
Hang on a minute, I'll find out. Hang on.
This area is this... oh, that's the chancel.
Yeah, you gotta go to the chancel.
Oh my god.
Alright, it says... alright. Note, the tunic cannot be completed before you are captured in the chancel. And this capture, in turn, does not occur until you gathered all six pieces. Upon your escape from the cells and flight from the shadow, the quakes will cause parts of the castle to collapse, making the laboratory accessible. However, if you have not acquired the ingredients in the transcript, transept, knife, and choir, you may acquire them during your escape from the cells. Also, note that while the transept is entirely free of servants, several brutes will spawn in the choir. For the first part of the choir, blah blah blah.
So
you had to go to the fence.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh yeah. Sleep.
No! You fucker! You fucker!
Right, that electricity bit, okay? The electricity that you found before where I said that the breath spawns from. That bit, that's where you put the orbs.
Oh, he's walking away.
You breath just killed you.
Now you have to get out of there before you die. You have to get out there. This is a time event. No grudge against you, Daniel.
We are so very much the same. I hate timed events. I always get nervous.